please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video.
Supreme Court gives no relief to housing projects in Rajasthan. Supreme Court stays ban on mining in Rajasthan, but the fact it has affected housing projects and not only private, but projects of state government are also suffering due to ban. Agra Municipal Corporation issuing notice to tax defaulters. Agra Municipal Corporation is going to send notice to property tax defaulters to clear dues of past 10 years. Corporation has issued them notice before they didn't reply neither paid tax. ED screws owners of Pearl Group seized assets worth Rs 472 crore. ED has seized assets worth Rs 472 crores, including shares and immovable property in Australia in connection with the Ponzi scheme scam of PSCL of Nirmal Singh Bangu. Yamuna Authority going to auction land for 5-star hotel. The Yamuna Expressway Industrial Development Authority is soon going to auction 650 acres of land in two commercial land schemes in which it will auction 5 plots of 10 acres each for the sole purpose of 5-star hotels. The land is near Jaora Airport and it can be big business market in future. Some part of Shatrughan Sinha's house raised by BMC. The city civic body has raised illegal extension and construction in 8-story residential building owned by BJP MP Shatrughan Sinha in Juhu area.